You're watching Better.tv. Home, family, life.
Well, tax time is right around the corner, and every single year, a lot of us wait until the last minute to file, or you just may not know where to start. Well, Amy Stone is an editor with AOL Money and Finance. She's got a few tools for those procrastinators out there, or for those of us who just don't know where to start, right, Amy?
Right,
thanks
right.
for joining us. We appreciate it.
Thank
no
you.
One likes the tax word, but you got to deal with it, right?
Right,
first,
and it's time.
It's time. First step, you say, is organize.
Right. It's time to get going, get started.
Okay.
The three-step plan is night one, you get everything organized, you get your papers, mm-hmm. You download software if you're going to use it. Night number two, organize all your income so that you know what you're going to enter there.
Okay.
Night number three is pick out your deductions that you're able to qualify for,
right.
enter those, and then you'll be done.
Make
before
it so
you know
sound
it.
So simple too. And some, right. you also mentioned hire a babysitter if you don't have the time to just, you know, block off a few hours.
Exactly.
Get a babysitter to kind of help you out there, right?
Right.
Okay.
Don't do it in the middle of the night. That's a temptation I know a lot of women have. The
oh,
kids
yeah.
are asleep, you try to do it.
Right.
Do it when you're awake and fresh.
Online software is something that you also mentioned can help. Some people are intimidated
right.
by it. They want to do the old fashioned way.
Right. With taxes, the computer is definitely your friend. And also go to the IRS site, irs.gov. They have a lot of information there,
mm-hmm.
and you can also e-file, which is
right.
important, too.
It's a lot faster, too. A lot
right.
of people ask all the time, how do I avoid an audit? But you say it's, a lot of times it's the smallest mistakes that people make, right?
Exactly. You'd be amazed, the little things, forgetting to sign your returns.
Mm.
Both you and your spouse have to sign it
right.
if you're married. You've also got to make sure that you add up all the numbers correctly.
Mm-hmm.
The IRS has software that picks that out right away.
Some people forget to put their Social Security number
exactly.
on there. Something simple like that, and that can trigger an audit, too. Benefits to filing electronically, it's so much faster, but can you convince people out there that haven't started yet?
Right. Just follow the step-by-step process. You know, it's intimidating. But when you're on there, you can do it, I promise.
I heard that they're processed in like half the amount of time that,
right.
that the old way takes,
right?
Right,
so you'll get your refund faster. You'll also get, you know, there's going to be rebate checks going out in May this year from the
mm-hmm.
government. You'll get that on faster, too.
What if you just don't have enough time? Stressed out, the date's coming, you know, you just don't have
right.
enough time. What can you do?
That is a great point. You can file for an extension. The government will give you 6 months extra with no penalty as long as you pretty much paid in what you owe.
Okay.
So
just
got to
be upfront with it.
Right.
And
just
acknowledge
get that
it.
In. Right.
Keeping the documents. So many people want to get rid of them after they file, but you say that's a big no-no.
That's part of your organization plan when you sit down tonight is that you set up those folders and you start working on next year so you don't get caught behind this year.
Let's talk about very quickly some of the things that people overlook the most when they're filing their taxes.
Right. Some, my top three deductions that people overlook. One is the child care tax credit.
Okay.
You can deduct it to $6,000 for dependent care.
Mm-hmm.
So you want to do that
okay.
one. Any charitable out-of-pocket expenses, so you have a Girl Scout troop, you spend a lot on arts and crafts supplies, you can deduct those. Just
okay.
save the receipts.
Great. And so we can always find more tips at money.aol.com, right? Thank you
right.
so much, Amy. I appreciate it.
Thank you for watching Better.tv. Please email us your thoughts, ideas@better.tv. Together, we'll make your home, family, and life better.